Downstairs, me and my dad were downstairs playing a video game, and the house caught fire. You could see fire and everything. The house was filled within minutes of smoke, so I think it was believed to be playing with matches or something like that inside the bedroom, and it probably went under the bed and escalated from there. Probably a little 12-year-old, and must have left something going, and yeah.